Hi, my name is Natalia Betzler, and I'm going to play an original called There For Me.
I don't understand much about myself, but when I'm with you, it all makes sense. I don't think too much about myself, but the things you say seem to heal me. Promise me we'll take it all together. Set me free and pull these doors apart. I need you. Step by step, you're there for me and I'm there for you. Nothing is better. You help me through and I help you. Doesn't get better. I don't understand much about myself, but when I'm with you, it all makes sense. I don't think too much about myself, but the things you say seem to heal me. Promise me we'll take it all together. Set me free and pull these doors apart. I need you.
Now I'm going to be playing Valerie by Amy Winehouse.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. I think of all the things what you're doing. In my head I paint a picture. Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I missed your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Did you get a good lawyer? Did you ever pay the fine you were dodging all the time? Are you still dizzy? Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I missed your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Come on over, Valerie. 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 Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. and I think of all the things what you're doing. In my head I paint a picture. Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I missed your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Why don't you come on over, Valerie?
Welcome to the Lobby Lounge. I'm Paul Libertor, and I'm here with Natalia Betzler, who returns to us after performing in the Lobby Lounge last year. She was one of our stars last year when you were 13 years old. You were at Mill Valley Middle School then. Yeah. Now you're a year older. You're 14. You're a freshman at TAM. And you sang a couple of beautiful songs. Tell us about the songs tonight.
So I sang one of my originals, There For Me, which is about my best friend. And then I also sang Valerie by Amy Winehouse.
Well, tell me about There For Me, your best friend.
Yeah, it's kind of, I don't know, self-explanatory, I guess. It's just about how, you know, she's been there for me for a really long time. So, yeah.
That's cool. And since you were on the show last year, the Michael Vogel and the Mountain Play people saw you and invited you to sing at the Mountain Play before one performance, is that right? Or more than one? One performance. Tell me about that experience. I mean, the Mountain Play is in a big amphitheater. It's during the day. There's many, you know, sometimes 3,000 or 4,000 people there. So what was that like?
I was pretty nervous for it. I played for about like half an hour, I think.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. And when I first got there, it was probably halfway full. And by the end, it was like completely packed, like I think 3,500 people at that point. Yeah. And I'm doing it again this year on June 9th. Nice. So I'm excited for that.
For Greece, right? Is that
yeah.
Okay. And you've also been doing some volunteer work with Bread and Roses, which is a group organization that's near and dear to my heart. And also LIDA, which is another Marin County group that brings music, you know, and entertainment and warmth to people who need it. So tell me about the experience of performing. I guess you're just starting with Bread and Roses, but tell me about performing for that kind of people, you know, that kind of show.
I find it, like, when you first go in, it's, like, kind of confusing. My first time, I didn't really know what I was expecting, but
Where were you the first time?
I think it was Harmony Housing, something like that. Yeah. And I went in and I didn't really know what to expect. And I was like kind of nervous, but I got over it. And then I really got into it and started enjoying like volunteering at these places when I like saw like there was this lady who was like barely moving and I started playing and her finger was tapping. Yeah. And that happens whenever you go to one of these places, there's someone who's just like motionless and they start like moving a finger, or you can see them nodding along and like following the song, or like some people start singing along to songs that they know. So I've really started enjoying doing it because of things like that I don't know.
That's great. Well, we've enjoyed having you back on the show, and you know, we're hoping you'll be with us for the Lobby Lounge live show in April 28th at the Showcase Theater. It's a Sunday night, starts at 7:00. So thank you, Natalia, for coming here. I know you have other things that you could be doing, but we really appreciate having you in the Lobby Lounge.
Thank you so much.
All right. Till next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.